Broadway, since I took a man's place. Still, I see where I'm fighting.
Are you moving far, or what city are you living in now?
Right now I'm staying at the shelter, but before I lived in Ogden.
Oh, gotcha, okay.
So I've been there for 2 months, so it'll be nice to have our own space again. But I've never had an apartment this big before.
Oh, really? Yeah.
I mean, I didn't even think it was this big when I saw it on the video.
Really? Yeah, it's a pretty good size.
Yeah, especially only for two people.
Yeah, and for the size and the location, it's a really good price, too.
Yeah. I'm all excited. I didn't know, like, they were telling me today we take care of the lawn on our own.
Oh, okay.
I just took that off. It was on there, sorry.
Oh, okay.
Because I have one of the ones that you pull off.
That is absolutely fine. Bit of mildew up there. Yeah. Yeah, usually you just want to run the fan, like whenever anybody's showering or anything like that in here, so.
Or else they get that gross, like yellow spots.
Yeah.
And black stuff.